could see you now, eh?
In the lap dance club?
Nah, raw, doing what you said you're always going to do. It's impressive.
Is it? So how come I feel like a big fat fraud?
I don't know. Maybe you're lonely. Here, get on lonely. Gotta get on lonely.
Shouldn't you be out?
Order in. 3 soups, 4 kidneys, 3 fish pie, 4 pork bellies.
How many kidneys?
4, are you frickin' deaf?
4 venison, 3 kidneys, 1 salmon.
Thanks, Pavel.
Okay, keep every dish looking like this or we'll be soaking diesel. Pavel, Dylan, service.
Has anyone seen Kieran?
Oh, not now, Dylan, service.
You don't look like you're having fun.
Really?
No, I'm fine.
Well, you want to go somewhere else? You want to call it a night?
No, I'm having a good time. You know what, Luke? I'm not having a good time, mate.
Right.
Well, I'm not the same as you. I don't like girls. Naked, sequined or otherwise.
Right. So what do you like?
I like men. I like men. Finally.
Oh, I've been waiting for this moment for 12 years.
Well, you knew?
Yeah, I kind of suspected.
Why didn't you say anything?
It just wasn't my place to say. I just figured you'd tell me when you wanted to. Well, you want to get out of here then?
Yes.
All right, let's get out of here.
Many years have seen those shoes, many miles you're walking to, and many styles along the way. Don't ask me why, oh why would you go and ask me why? That you're
they're all fooling themselves. There's no such thing as true love.
Don't ask me why.
Mate, I don't mean to shatter your illusions, but this really isn't my scene.
Come on, mate, indulge me. This is great. What about this bloke here? You like him?
Oh. Mate, I was honest earlier. I'm not lonely.
Oh, come on, Geoff. I mean, you're a single bloke in a foreign town. You must get lonely.
I'm not single.
Oh, so you're seeing someone?
I am.
Well, who is he? What's he like?
Well, you've met him. It's Pavel. And he's pretty great, actually.
So that's why he was looking over at me.
Yeah. Yeah. And tomorrow I'm going to introduce him as Pavel, my boyfriend.
That's a little bit gay, mate. Even for you.
Slow chat.
We don't need boyfriends, Pavel. Boyfriends are for losers. You and me, we are not losers.
No, we are winners.
I'm gonna hit the hay, mate.
Good night, mate.
Yeah. This place is really tidy.
Hi.
Hi.
Can I buy you a drink?
I'm with someone. I mean, I'm with her. She's my friend.
I'm not with her.
Okay. So who are you with?
Nobody.
Pavel, where are you?
You have reached Pavel's telephone. Please leave a message after the
beep. Hi, it's me. I just thought it was you. Give me a call.
Looks like.
What? Have a look inside. Doesn't matter now. It's too late.
No, it's not too late. Because I told him. I told Luke.
I thought we were finished.
Well, I don't want us to be finished. Do you?
No, great. But...
Well, come on, we're going. Let's go. I want you to meet him.
Come on.
Where were you last night? I was calling you.
My battery died.
Right, let's do this again properly. Pavel, this is Luke. My best friend from home. Luke, this is Pavel, my boyfriend.
I've heard a lot about you.
I didn't think you would ever do it.
Me neither. I did it for you.
Yeah. Well, you shouldn't have.
Pavel! What the hell's gotten into you?
I thought we were finished.
Well, I suppose technically we were for 14 hours, but now we're not because I did what you asked me to.
Why couldn't you have told him sooner?
Pavel?
I was in the way out last night.
That's funny, I was in the way out too.
I met someone. He bought me a drink, I went to his house and I slept with him. I didn't think you wanted me anymore.
I don't believe you. You couldn't have.
I did.
You know you're wrong, Pavel. I never stopped wanting you. Until now.